Denied. I skipped breakfast.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Stand the fuck back. It's hammer time. Open sesame.
Oh, joy.
I got this. Get the guns.
He's got it.
Whose place is this?
Nikki Gutt, big game hunter on cable. I sauced her a snow leopard once.
But they're in danger.
Fake snow, too. Locked. Well, here she is. Not looking so hot today, Nikki. Hey, bitch. Still think you're too good for running a fucking red...
This is for Ronnie and the snow leopard.
Come on, you fuckers.
You're okay. Need backup!
Help me out.
Tea break over.
Not done yet. You in it. back in. Up and at him.
Like us don't last out here. I told him, but he wanted to be the big fixer. I got bit to fuck just keeping him alive this long. Grab a gun, and let's get back to Emma's.
Okay.
You did good, Ronnie.
Shit! Every zombie in the neighborhood must have heard those screams. Find a window upstairs and shoot any motherfuckers coming into the backyard. I'll cover the driveway side from the front door.
Let's give this gun a try.
This is what she thinks it about. Grab a gun.
Better test the sights.
Squeeze the trigger, don't jerk it.
Thank you.
clip's empty.
Having fun?
Fucking A.
I'm nearly done. I'll see you back at the house.
Sam, wait. I contacted a CDC doctor in Santa Monica. They need our blood to make a vaccine.
That's so.
With guns and everyone at Emma's, we can make it.
One thing I've learned. The voice on the radio promising to fix all your shit never happens. We're doing just fine.
So if Emma decided to come, you'd stay here?
She won't.
You might be surprised. See you back there.
Surprised my ass. Always some motherfucker on a radio. I know Emma. She'll listen.
I should check on Michael. Hey, this is Amy calling Emma John's place. Emma? Andrea? Anyone?
Hello? Yes, yes, I'm here.
Hey! You made it, Michael.
Yes. Was a lot easier.
How'd it go with Emma? You talked to her yet?
No. I will.
Yeah. There's no time to waste, Michael. You gotta get moving. I'm coming back. Talk to her now, yeah? Okay, bye. It's all going to be worth it.
it here the whole time.
You know, you're like, you're good at this. You're good at apocalypses.
I hit the zombies till they stop biting me.
But I'm, hey, I'm not. Roxy and me, staying out of trouble is like a full-time job, man. I've only ever been really good at one thing, and I barely even do it anymore.
You had your moment, though. You were a god back in the day.
Ouch. And exactly. Like, what have we done lately? I gotta find that spark again, man. Get back in touch with the gods instead of just the whiskey. Oh, Farouk!
Say what now?
Farouk's our producer. He lives next door downhill, like totally obsessive about discographies. Collects every master tape and unreleased track you could imagine, including ours. Hey, some of those had real promise. I wonder if maybe sample them? Hey, I'll be right back, man. Tell Roxy not to worry.
Wait. You are not going out there.
I'm not?
What if that pizza guy shows, huh? You don't want to miss him. I'll grab your tapes.
Oh, kick ass. If Farouk's not home, just ask his boyfriend Dave to show you around. Tell him I sent you.
I'll tell him. And I'll hit him till he stops biting me.
I'm feeling it, you know? The beat of impending doom. Ooh, impending, that's a good word. I'm gonna write that down. Anyway, that beat, it's really strumming my chords right now. I think it's just the bass line I need for a killer new album. Hey, you know how to cook, especially pizza? That's like an important survival skill.
Pretty sure that was Beethoven.
Damn, that guy's always beating us to the good shit.
Some party, huh?
Shit, you call this a party? This is nothing like the parties the gods used to throw. Gods and whiskey, brother. Oh, my neck. I'm getting too old to be waking up in bathtubs.
Roger!
Yeah, buddy?
You still alive?
I reckon I am.
Oh, that's good, man.
You need anything?
Well, you got pizza?
I don't think so.
Nah, I'm good.
Aight, you just holler if you think of something. We could do with stocking up, so anything you want to get rid of, I'll strike a deal with you.
Thank you.
around.
How thick is your skin, man? Damn, every time you leave, I think that's the last I'll ever see you.
Maybe I could do something with the native plants. Some of them must have beneficial properties. Someone close to you? Like, not just any old friend, but someone who, without them, life just wouldn't be the same. Someone you're not sure you could get over.
Like my twin? No. But so many people must be feeling that right now.
Thank you.
I'll just let myself.
Yeah.
handy.
Before you ask, I do not bring pizza.
Oh, hey. I don't remember calling a... Do we have an interview scheduled?
No. We have a thank JJ for being a hero schedule. 3 session tapes from Farouk's place. Farouk is dead. Obviously.
Farouk's? Oh, man. Dave's gonna be, like, heartbroken.
No, he isn't. He's dead, too.
Oh, sad note, man. Like, ballad-worthy. There was this one track we laid down, and... Hey, wait. Did you say master tapes? I was just thinking about getting those back.
How do you even get dressed in the morning? No, don't answer that.
This is fucking awesome, man. I'm gonna listen to them right away. There's some gems on here, you know? Some real gems. I think. Hey, thanks. You're like... a guardian angel of rock.
Or a player, slayer, and soothsayer. Yeah? Those are lyrics right there. For a rock song, perhaps? About a lone, swaggering hero with excellent hair.
We're like a modern family here. Mom, daughter, stepdad. And cool Uncle Roger living on the sofa.
Anyone? Give me a hand here!
Team's ready to go. Oh, crap.
Damn, man. How long you been bit for?
It's nothing.
Oh, my God.
Shit. We got to deal with this right now.
Don't touch him. Go check on Andrea, see if she's okay.
Fuck that. This ain't no game, Emma. You know what's gonna happen to him. The same thing that happens to all of them. Now, let me...
This is my house. It is my rules, Sam. Go.
If he so much as twitches funny, you know what you've got to do.
Yeah?
Michael, what happened?
I'm fine.
You're not fine.
I'll get you help, okay?
Emma, don't look.
Don't even think about it. I took you in. You owe me this. Put the gun away.
He's turning. Get out of the way.
You don't know that.
Hey. The 2019 Best Supporting Actress Romero goes to...
Oh, my lucky charm. Oh, this is why you left.
Emma.
I think I've got the special blood. I'm zombie proof. I just feel it.
Yes. Yes, you have the special blood. You're going to get through this. Michael. Michael! Michael, please wake up! Please!
Emma, get away from him!
Fuck you! Why do you get to be the special one, huh? Who the fuck are you?
Oh, Emma.
Get out of my house!
Thank you. Please, don't go.
I have to. Sam can handle things here.
Sam? You think there's room for me and my family in his apocalypse fantasy? Once he gets inside Emma's panties, we're all fucked.
Hey, there you are. Shit went way too loose around here. Martin almost bit Emma.
Michael!
Right, right. Now on, no one goes outside except me.
Gonna try and stop me, Sam?
I keep saying, don't trust those fucks. You're better off here.
Yes, stay.
My immunity's my ticket out of here. I can make it on my own.
Okay, learn the hard way. I got one last tip for you.
Shoot.
When I had to get around Banoi, I used the sewers. I ain't saying they're safe, but you could line them up.
Thanks.
You'll be back. Hey, Emma's pretty shook up. How about you fix her some of that motherfucking Yorkshire pudding shit she likes?
This is the end.
This is surviving. Hang in there. Okay. Let's try the sewers. Right. On your feet.
Thank you.
Who's there?
Oh, man.
It's okay.
Help!
Oh, my God!
Help me!
Quick, get his back!
How'd you do that?
I had a few tricks up my sleeve. I'll unpatent.
Amy, I owe you big patent.
Hey, no need. Just glad I got to you on time.
What was that sack of grossness?
Beats me. Bursters, I call them. Like walking bombs. Welcome to Shangri-La. Oh, it's okay. You can leave your shoes on.
Cool.
Oh, sorry. It's a mass maid's day off.
Oh, this place rocks. How long you been down here?
How long? Long time. Oh, after the war, people don't like my face.
It's not easy looking different, huh?
Yeah.
Where'd you fight?
Gulf War? I flew helicopters. My bird got shot down. Yeah. Could have been a lot worse.
So, big old movie buff, huh?
No, why? I gotcha. Yeah, man, no shit, huh? I like the movies. You know, I get a little bit, you know, obsessed maybe sometimes. Oh, you like horror movies?
Gory ones.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, why don't we watch Omen of Kell, man? Omen of Kell, only one of the greatest movies ever made. I've only seen it like us. 20 times, man.
Emma John. I just came from her place.
No fucking way. Emma John, she's still here? What's she like? I hear she's really great.
Well,
she's had some tough breaks. There's a few spare beds, if you get me. You should head over. Ask for Sam. Say Amy sent you.
What? No. Why would I do that? I mean, this is my home.
Well, come on, Patton. Team Livin' needs a guy with skills like yours.
Look, I really want to watch Omen of Kell, man. Huh? That's a really great movie. Come on, sit yourself down. I'm gonna find the DVD. It was here somewhere. I was only watching it the other day. Where is Omen to Kell? Yeah. Found it. Come on. Will you please watch it with me?
I made a commitment. I have to see it through. Can I get to Santa Monica through these sewers?
Maybe. I mean, it's a long way.
Time to go, then.
You know, I could, yeah, maybe I could just... I'm sorry, I really need to watch Omen of Kell.
Enjoy your movie night. I got this.
You want to follow the signs for the Venice storm tank?
Venice storm tank. Thanks. Later, Patton.
Reed, it's Amy.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm on my way. Through the sewers.
The sewers?
Hopefully wading through shit is the worst I'll have to deal with.
I hope you're right. When you reach Santa Monica, head for the Sterling Hotel on Ocean Avenue. I'll be waiting.
Sterling Hotel. Got it.
This is the flag.
So, I need the numbers to add up to the pressure it wants. Okay, I can math. The valve closes again after a few seconds.
Got a problem here.
Great idea, guys. Flush a million dissolved Angelinos down the toilet.
Pukers. They evolved down here.
Oh,
Venice is this way. Cool. Try the sewers, he said. You can line them up, he said. Asshole.
How am I supposed to line this shit up, Sam? place is crawling.
My eye.
You're not gonna explode me. Amy, listen, all the meat slurry the army flushed down here, it's not dead. The zombies have been eating it and evolving.
The missing biomass. That's why it didn't add up.
What didn't add up?
Doesn't matter now. You need to get out of there.
Trust me. I'm heading for the surface, first chance I get. I'll call you. No guts, no glory, Ames. Oh, why am I looking down? I never look down. Eyes on the prize. Let's go. Oh, shit. I regret my choices. Gently now. Fuck! This is my day. This is my day. This is my...
Here you are. I've been looking for you.
What are... How? Do I know you?
Know me? More than you realize.
Okay. Hey, we need to get off this death trap.
Whoa. Whoa. Do you feel that? Pulsing in your marrow. Like a promise.
I'm gonna go. Or not. Look, I don't know who the hell you are. Or what you want. But if this bridge falls, we're both dead meat.
You've got your eyes wide shut. Clinging to the edge of the pool. Too afraid of drowning. I'm gonna have to help you let go.
What do you mean? Oh no! Wait! Don't! I gotta get out of here. Find the doctor.
Okay. I am never going back down there again. So, where am I? Nothing to it.
Just what I needed.
Thank you.
I'm here! Here! Okay? Easy peasy,
look.
Lemon de squeezoir.
You bet. Thank you.
Not gonna happen.